But the Rangers get it back again. They'll send it high in the air and out to center ice. And now we've got Skinner being roughed up in front of the Ranger bench by more than one player. And he stops to toss a couple on his way as he carries on. There's a shot that's right on, and Georgiev will hang on to that one.
Now you see Jeff Skinner, he's fired up here. Oh, no, we don't want to hear all that, but...
Well, you can always turn the mic off if you don't want to hear it.
No, not really.
Well...
We'll show you what happened here. Jacob Trouba, after the shot, he comes across and he hammers Jeff Skinner into the corner, and then he's fired up from there. Skinner goes back at Trouba as the play's coming out of the zone, and he hits him, and then DeAndre Miller comes over, and there's a little arm around the head, then over comes Reeves, and the little man's got him fired up down here.